sing a song, not very long, about an old man never done wrong. How he died, no one can say. Found him dead on the street one day. Crowd gathered one fine morn. Man whose clothes and shoes was torn. On the sidewalk he did lay. They stopped, stared, and went their way. Policemen come and he looked around. Get up, old man, I'm taking you down. Jabbed him with his billy club. The old man then rolled off the curb. Jabbed him again and loudly said, call the wagon, this man is dead. Wagon come and they loaded him in. I never saw that man again. Sang him a song that wasn't very long, about an old man never done wrong. How he died, no one can say. Found him dead on the street one day.
I married my sis on the 5th day of May. I could not hold on to her very long, so I cut off my hair and I rode straight away. Then I want I came to a place of darkness and light. The body line ran through the center of a town. I hitched up my pony to a post on the right. Went into a laundry and I washed my clothes down. For a match, I knew right away it was not ordinary. He said, are you looking for somebody easy to catch? I said, I got no money. He said, it ain't necessary. And we set out that night for the cold in the north. I gave him my blanket and he gave me his word. I said, where are we going? We said, we'd be back by the 4th. I said, that's the best news that I ever heard. Singing about turquoise, I was thinking about gold. I was thinking about diamonds and the world's biggest necklace. And they rolled through the canyons through the devilish cold. I was thinking about ISIS, how she thought I was so reckless. The dawn. When we died, I was hoping that it was not contagious, but I made up my mind that I had to go on. And I picked up his body and then I dragged it inside. I threw him down in the hole and then I put back the cover. I said a quick prayer and then I felt satisfied. I rushed back to find ISIS just to tell her I love her. In the meadow where the creek is the rise, blinded by sleep and the need of a bed. I came in from the east with the sun in my eyes. I cursed her one time and then I rode on ahead. well, I guess. She said, you've been gone. I said, that's only natural. She said, you're gonna stay. I said, if you want me to, yeah.
Escape by Bob Dylan.
John Brown went off to war to fight on a foreign shore. His mother, she was proud of him. And he stood so straight and tall with his uniform and all. her face broke right out into a grin. She said, son, you look so fine, I'm glad you a son of mine. Makes me proud to know that you win a gun. Do what the captain says, lots of medals you will get, and we'll put them on the wall when you come home. When that old train pulled out, John's mom began to shout, telling everybody in the neighborhood, that's my son who's about to go, he's a soldier now, you know. She made well sure her neighbors understood. She got a letter once in a while, and her face broke into a smile, showing them to her friends from next door. And she bragged about her son with his uniform and gun, and this thing she called a good old-fashioned war. But the letter ceased to come. For a long time they did not come, and they ceased to come for about 10 months or more. But a letter finally came, saying, go down and meet the train, your sons are coming home from the war. Oh, she smiled and went right down, she looked up and all around, but her soldier son's face she didn't see inside. Then when all the people passed, she saw her son at last. When she did, she could hardly believe her eyes. For his face was all shot up, and his hands were both blown off, and he wore a metal brace around his waist. And he whispered kind of slow, in a voice she did not know, she couldn't even recognize. She said, oh my darling son, Lord, what they gone and done? How is it that you've come to be this way? When the boy tried to speak, his mouth would hardly move, and his mother had to turn her face away. He said, do you remember, Ma, when I went off to war? You thought it was the best thing that I could do. I was on that battleground, you were home acting proud. Thank God you wasn't standing in my shoe. And you know when I was there, I said, what am I doing here? I've got to kill some man or die trying. But the thing that scared me most, when my enemy came so close, I could see that his face looked just like mine. Through the thunder, wind, and stink, I couldn't help but think that I was just a puppet in a play. But through the thunder, rain, and smoke, strings finally broke, and a cannonball blew my eyes away. When the boy turned to walk, his mother was still in shock as she saw that metal brace which helped him stand. But when he turned to go, he called his mother close, and he dropped his medals down into her hand.
To her hand.
Sally came to swim. I love to see you dressed before the mirror. She let me in your room one time before I finally disappeared. Everybody's wearing a disguise to hide what they got left behind their eyes. Such abuse. To let you see smile one time before I turn you loose. I've given up the game I got to leave. The pot of gold is only make believe. The treasure can't be found by men who search.
Drifts out to the shoreline. Tolling for misused, strung out ones and worse. And for every hung up person in the whole wide universe, and we gazed upon the chimes of freedom flashing. And we gazed upon the chimes of freedom flashing.
Well, when you're lost in a rain, the war is, and it's Easter time too. And your gravity fails, negativity don't pull you through. Well, don't you put on any airs when you're down on Rue Morgue Avenue. They got some hungry women there, they really make a mess out of you. Oh, sweet Melinda, the peasants call her the goddess of gloom. Oh, she speaks good English, invites you up into her room. Oh, and you're so kind, careful not to go to her too soon. And she takes your voice, leaves you howling at the moon. You see, sweet Annie, please tell her thanks a lot. Well, I cannot move, my fingers are all tied in a knot. I haven't got the strength to get up and take another shot. And my best friend, my doctor, he won't even tell me what it is I got. Well, up on Housing Project Hill, see the fortune or fame. You must pick one or the other, though neither's gonna be what they claim. And if you're looking to get silly, well, you better go back to from where you came. Cause the cops don't need you, but they expect the same. Well, I started out on Burgundy, I soon hit the harder stuff. And everybody said they'd stand behind me when the game got rough. Oh, but when I turned around, there wasn't even anybody there that I could bluff. I'm headed back to New York City, I do believe I had enough.
I wrote a Bob Dylan song once.
Yeah.
just like the night to play tricks when you're trying to be so quiet. We sit here stranded, we're all doing our best to deny it. And Louise holds a handful of rain, tempting you to defy. Lights for good from the opposite love. In this room, the heat price is calm. The country music station plays song, but there's nothing to turn on. Just believe, and I love us so entwined. And these visions of Joanna, they now conquer my mind. Where the ladies play blind man's bluff with the keychain. In the old night girls, where they whisper escapades out on the deep train. Yeah, you can hear the night watchman click his flashlight, ask himself if it's him or them. We should be insane. But Louise sees all that, she's just near. She's still a kid, she seems like a mirror. But she makes it all too concise and too clear. It's when it's not here. Well, ghosts of electricity, hard in the bones of faith. They've taken my place. Inside the museum, infinity's going up on trial. Your voices echo, this is what the salvation must be like after a while. But Mona Lisa must have her blues. You can tell by the way she smiles. See the primitive wallflowers freeze. When the cherry face went and all sees. See the man with the mustache say, jeez, I can't find my knees. Oh, how can I explain? It's so hard to get on. Who's not a parasite, and I'll go out and say a prayer for him. But like Louise always said, you can't look at much, can you imagine yourself? But that's wrong. But Madonna, she still has a show. You see this empty cage now corrode. The keeper states once had flown. She that's everything that's been returned, which was old. As he examines the nightingale's call, the silhouettes and all the fish choke that loads, will my conscience explode?
Get paid off. look out, kid. Oh, dear. God knows when, but you do need to get it, buddy. Now I've been looking for a new friend. And in a coonskin cap and a big dance and a leather jacket.